Hi, if you are stuck with diagnosing your PC problem, then you are in the right place. We can easily fix that. The Windows 10 diagnosing are continuously showing the repair error on your Windows boot up time. Okay, in such cases, you can find the advanced options. So click on that. And friends, if you don't able to find this screen, I will show you a simple method how you can reach the Windows automatic repair loop. To do that, let me continue first here. So you don't do that. So to enter the automatic repair loop on your Windows 10 device, go to the Windows icon, click on that and find power button. Click on that. There you'll find restart button, right? So don't hit on the restart button directly. Keep holding the shift button and press restart. This time you are able to enter the Windows automatic repair loop section. So from here, we can able to fix the Windows 10 diagnostic error on your PC. Okay, you'll find troubleshoot button, click on that, then go to advanced options, then go to startup repair ones. So this is the first step we are going to do. That this will automatically detect any problems on your Windows boot up problem and then find and fix for you. If you have put any administration password, you need to put here. So let me add that one, then say continue, and it's going to diagnose your PC once again and find fixes for you. If you don't find the fixes, then you will find this startup repair window. There you have to click advanced options. You can see the startup repair couldn't repair your PC. In such cases, go to the advanced options, then find troubleshoot. Click on that, then find advanced options again, then find command prompt. Open that. Here you need to follow with me. So let's type one by one commands. First command, C:, then press enter, then type dir, press enter, then type /windows/system32/config, then press enter. Now you have to type M D backup, then press enter. Now type copy **backup, then press enter. Now hit A, then press enter. Now type C:\reg-back, then press enter. Now type dir, enter, then type copy **.. Then press enter. Now type exit to exit the command prompt, then hit enter. Now simply continue to fix this issue. Friends, this is how we can fix the Windows 10 diagnosing error or Windows repair loop on our Windows 10 operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.